Base, I'll bring the field around to the flag stand. Here we go, we are going green. Irwin jumps out front, drops Gray to second. Warman is third, but here comes Ross, the 49, making a challenge. Pfeiffer is fifth. Everybody from 71, Colt Pfeiffer on back on the outside looking in. Hammond trying to make a run into 23 on Pfeiffer. He's got Juman right behind him in the 17J. And it's Hankey, Runyon, Kuhlman, and Chamber. Daniel Irwin pulling away in the 7i. Second off back, we got a race. Aaron Gray, Dwayne Warman. Race for second. Gary Cross, the 49, currently fourth. Colt Pfeiffer trying to take that transfer spot from Ross and takes it for now down the back straightaway. Kent Tamino and Wayne Juneman close behind. Warman looking inside Gray for second out of two, could not make the pass. Flag to be crossed this time, six down, six to go. Right now, your four transfer spots are 7i, Daniel Irwin, 16, Aaron Gray, 17, W, Dwayne Warman, the 71, and Colt Pfeiffer. They're followed by 49, Harry Cross, 23, Kent Tamman, 70J, Wayne Juneman, 74H, Brent Hankey, 25, Mitchell Kuhlman, 71, Preston Chamber, and 32R, Oscar Runyon, who's slow now, out of turn two, down the back straightaway. And Runyon's going to peel off to the pits in the 32R. Good race there for second spot. They were battling that way from the get-go. Mitchell Kuhlman pulls to the infield. Warman has trouble in turn two. I think he cut a tire as he slows down the back straight when everybody goes by. White flag out, one to go. So Warman, who had a transfer spot sewed up, his way, and Eric Ross takes advantage in the 49 to go to fourth. Here's the checkers. Your winner's going to be 7i, Daniel Irwin.